Welcome to How to Turn a Desktop or Laptop into a Smart TV. You can use your computer like a smart TV. Let's get started. First, you download the Android TV installer. You then create a bootable installer. You need a USB drive of at least 2 GB size to create a bootable Android TV installer. You can control this Android TV using mouse, keyboard or smartphone. To remotely control from an Android phone to a computer, both devices connect to the same Wi-Fi network. Or you can buy a dedicated remote control for Android TV for a better experience. I recommend you use the Rufus tool to create a bootable USB drive. After getting the bootable Android TV installer, you plug it into the target computer. Follow these steps to install Android TV on your computer. You access the BIOS and set up the computer to boot from the USB drive. This is the Android TV installation interface. You go to install Android TV on the hard drive. Next, select the hard drive you want to install Android TV on. All data on the hard drive is destroyed before installing Android TV. After just a few minutes, you will be taken to the initialization steps for your first boot. You can use mouse, keyboard or Android phone to control Android TV. Note that you should connect the mouse and keyboard to the computer's USB 2.0 port. You install the application called Remote Control for Android TV on your phone and follow these steps. Make sure your phone and Android TV are connected to the same network. The phone automatically discovers the Android TV and connects to it using the code displayed on the computer screen. Above are the steps to turn a computer into an Android TV. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Good luck.